was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because it couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
You know you've been so good to me. You know you make me want. Throw my hands up, throw my hands up. Stop all the time, take it easy.
To a little
yes.
Around another man.
sumo lady. You know, I kind of mess around with another man, and that ain't too cool.
mamita, yo no lo puedo evitar.
A safe place. It's a place where we can feel free sharing our feelings. Think of my office as a nest in a tree of trust and understanding. We can say anything here.
Anything.
It's okay, honey. That's why we came.
Well, I guess deep down, I'm feeling a little confused. I mean, suddenly you get married and you're supposed to be this entirely different guy. I don't feel different. I mean, take yesterday, for example. We were out at the Olive Garden for dinner, which was lovely. And I happened to look over at a certain point during the meal and see a waitress taking an order. And I found myself wondering what color her underpants might be. Her panties. Odds are they're probably basic white cotton underpants, but I started thinking, well, maybe they're silk panties. Maybe it's a thong. Maybe it's something really cool that I don't even know about, you know. And I started feeling, what? I thought we were in the trust tree with in the nest. Are we not?
We are.
Okay.
We are. It's okay. Mm-hmm. We are. Mm-hmm. It's okay. Please, continue.
I don't know where I was going with that. I guess what I'm trying to say is that now that I'm married, I'm definitely feeling a little freaked out about the fact that I'm going to have sex with only one person for the rest of my life.
Did Tommy ever tell you about my painting?
No.
Look at this.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
I like this one. The dog, one dog goes one way and the other dog goes the other way.
One is going east and the other one is going west. So what?
And this guy's saying, what do you want from me? Guy's got a nice head of white hair. Look how beautiful with the dog. It looks the same. Yeah.
Looks like somebody we know.
What do you mean without the beard? No, it's him. Oh, it's him. Holy, I'm out of my mouth.